Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSE 2006 guys. The question is, in a binary max heap containing n number, the smallest element can be found in what time? Okay, so if there is a max heap, okay, so with the help of this concept, you can say that if it is a max heap, you will always have the least element at some root, right? So it might be here, it might be here, it might be here, it might be here. But we don't know in which path, right? Hence, it will be a best approach if you start comparing each and every element of the root, right? So indirectly, how many elements will be in the root, guys? So if you concentrate always, if there are in total n elements, half of them will be in leaf. So half of them will be exactly in the root, guys. So with that, you can say with respect to complexity, if it is n by 2, so what will be the result, guys? It is nothing but big O of n, right? Because this is a constant. So A will be the correct answer. It's a quite simple question. It's just based on your conceptual understanding, guys. Okay? Yes. So I hope everyone now got a clear idea, right? Yes. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.